Augie the dog, who stole scenes in the 2011 Oscar-winning film The Artist, has died. The Jack Russell Terrier, who also appeared in the Reese Witherspoon film Water for Elephants, was put down Friday in Los Angeles after battling a prostate tumor, TMZ reports. Augie, who was owned by animal trainer Oscar von Müller, won the Palm Dog Award at the 2011 Cannes Film Festival for his work in The Artist, in which he did almost all of his own stunts and was the first canine to have his paw prints on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. He was 13.
Thanks for watching. Hit that like button and make sure to subscribe for more.